During the course, you will become familiar with terms that are used by cultural theorists. And these distinctions are useful to indicate and interpret certain aspects of cultural processes. If you have a clear understanding about what these terms mean and what they could mean for design, then it's easier to use them also in your work. To get there, you're therefore asked to study each key term and find your personal examples. You will use a template with the key term, a definition, a picture that illustrates your example, and a few sentences to help explain your example. During the course, you will be asked to upload your template and share it with the other participants. In this video, 6 key terms will pass: global culture, dominant culture, subcultures, folk culture, high culture, and mass or popular culture. Global cultures refers to the way cultures all over the world